Kuzma with the three off the dribble, missed it badly. Kyle Kuzma hasn't scored in 10 minutes so far. Davis with a great recovery of the block. Quickly up to Kuzma in transition, and he had it knocked away by Jokic. It'll stay Laker basketball. Good defensive effort that time by Anthony Davis. Doris looked like his old self there.
Come on now, Lakers fans are saying a big amen tonight because they're seeing signs offensively and defensively. Twice on the pipes there.